Since Visa Championships, I've been coming back from my injury and just trying to get back out there and compete again. After Visas, I had to go through a long recovery of a lot of therapy and just getting back all my skills and training, and then slowly adding everything, getting everything back put together for routines, and then going out and competing again. In training, we're just trying to get everything cleaner and perfect everything and make sure everything's put together well.